kind of getting together because we were trying out guitars, and I found Omar, and I thought Omar was amazing, and I found Max, and then Max told me about Ronnie being an awesome singer, and so then I called us all into one room, and we just, it was amazing after that. We went in that room, and like everything just connected, like everything was perfect for us. And then later on we found Ronnie told us about the legend, supposedly, Robert. And then we went on from there, and that's how probably we got started.
We entered a song in the contest, and they announced it on Extreme Radio, and someone had called me at my house and said, "Hey, I just heard you guys won on Extreme Radio." I was like, "Shut up, dude, don't fuck with me, man, don't do that." And they're like, "No, really?" So I called the radio station. And I was like, "Hey, who won the My Chemical Romance show?" And they said, "Escape the Fade." I started freaking out on the phone. Started freaking out, screaming, like, "Wait, hold on one second, hold on one second." They put me on hold. And I heard a beep, and they recorded me on the radio, and it was amazing. It was amazing. And we got on the stage, and like, huge-ass stage, like people as far as you could see. And it was amazing. All these kids were going crazy for us. And a lot of them like knew us and knew the music. And then at our merch booth, we had a huge line. It was amazing.
Yeah, there's a lot of kids. We got a lot of fans from that show.
Yeah, dude, our MySpace the next day was just like...
blew up.
Oh my god, blew up, dude. And our shows after that were just getting huge. Yeah.
Crazy thing was, like, most of the people that were coming up to our merch table and everything like that, you know, we'd ask them if they'd ever seen us before, and it was like nobody had ever seen us before, but they all came to us like, "Oh my god, you guys are amazing," and it totally blew our minds.
Someone whose, you know, daughter dated this guy that owns a record label that could get you signed.
And I can hook you up.
Yeah. And like no one ever pulls through. Well, this one kid wrote us and said his aunt worked for Epitaph and he really digs our music. And he said, "Do you mind if I give him your demo?" And we were like, "Oh yeah, sure, you know, whatever, it's cool." And so he did, and he kept writing us back. We really didn't think anything of it. And then I guess Brett was trying to get a hold of us for a while, and we never got the messages. And then one day he wrote us, and he said that he wanted to meet us, and his aunt worked for the label, and, but...
We want to be bigger than, like, 50 Cent, and, like, like, Eminem status.
Fucking escape the fate in your face!